Here comes trouble.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Anna Jay, representing the iconic duo from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Dave Mai Lo.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Here comes Nikki A.S.H.
A.S.H. Almost a superhero, or more like super villain.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Well, lately, Nikki has been more like almost a super villain as opposed to a hero.
That's what we call trending in the right direction, Saxton.
That's what I call heartbreaking.
Don't let the get-up fool you. Nikki A.S.H. is a battle-tested competitor.
Hey, she helped revolutionize women's wrestling in Europe.
And now Nikki's only interested in helping herself.
It's called looking out for number one.
Two out of three falls match, because time's not an issue, but performance is. Get two falls early in the match, you can head home before you even break a sweat. It's all about getting it done.
Let's hope this one lasts longer than that, Corey. I don't want to get dressed up for nothing, and these WWE fans deserve a battle for the ages.
And I think that's what we're gonna get before it's all said and done. The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Oh, man, by the hair! Hair whip!
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
And Nikki only finds herself on the defensive.
Nikki needs to reassert herself back in this match.
She's beginning to flag a little.
The height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pulled, that slam.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Endless knee strikes.
She's losing all momentum here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Incoming!
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
A 2 out of 3 falls match is one that will certainly test the competitors involved in terms of their endurance and mental strength.
Which is why it's always key to pick up the first fall as quickly as possible. Not just to set the tone, but because coming from behind in this sort of match is the epitome of an uphill battle.
The arm trap, in and out. Wow, what a lariat.
Boom, it's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway. This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match,
from the top. Diving elbow drop, are you kidding me? And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Stop to the chest.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
Up and down. And there's a Lotus Lock.
Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
Breaker.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she kicks out right away.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Down across the neck. Nikki's striking a rope pose, but will it do her any good? Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Looking to end this.
DDT.
Nikki's in serious danger. She's looking to finally put Nikki away.
Nikki's in a jam here.
The sharp knee.
Picture perfect execution.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
The table. And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
She will wisely return to the ring then.
She turns it right around with a counter. Monster set up in the corner.
Enables a counter.
Sliding basement forearm.
Back into the ring. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Wrenching the arm.
Man, what clothesline.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, straight forearm. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Not in a million years would I have guessed that she would go for the stop sign, but it's certainly effective.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Shoulder breaker.
To great effect.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
And she, look at this, she releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Nothing fancy about that.
An arm wringer. What are they gonna do here? Pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
A Lotus Lock submission. She gives up. Submission victory. She got her there.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
She's taking things to ringside.
She's scheming to introduce her opponent to a table.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
set up a buffet. What do you think she's going to do, Saxton? Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. Clothesline! Ouch!
And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
Yeah, now Nikki's got to turn the momentum around.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Nikki turns it around for the victory here. And effective pin.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
And Nikki didn't see that coming. She got launched. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Nothing fancy about that.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
And Nikki isn't looking helpless at all.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
She scurries out of there. She goes back inside the ropes.
Crushing knee strike.
You can almost see the gear.
This looks like the setup, too.
DDT.
She's sewing this up like Betsy Ross.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Well, what are they going to do here?
I don't like where that table is. Oh, he's going to climb the ropes, guys.
Serious bad intentions.
She's got an answer for that.
From behind. Back suplex.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, a barricade.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh! Oh! She's going under the ring now.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Setting foot in the ring now. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Here comes another one.
DDT.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Introduce
a table into a match. We are all waiting for the inevitable to happen.
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki needs to reassert herself back in this match.
Sent crashing to the floor. Taking this to the floor.
She's calling for it.
perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
And back into the ring she goes.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton? Tossed into the corner.
Turning the tables.
And a bulldog to follow it up. Taking flight.
And she doesn't connect. There she goes. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She wants it one more time. Lands a knee. That move was planning meets execution.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
She has no idea where she is right now. They're setting the table on fire.
Oh, my God.
Assault all the way to the outside. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Up high.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Monster set up in the corner. Just planted onto the turnbuckles there.
Any guesses on what we're about to see here?
Extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
Oh, he's a little too late for that, sack. Then we just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
Oh, look at that knees. Burying knees into the body. And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
Yeah, now Nikki's got to turn the momentum around.
Arm ringer applied. Ripped down to the canvas. Oh, no, stop it.
Up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Goodness gracious.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki needs to reassert herself back in this match. Boom! And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk. Bad intentions in mind. For comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Oh, my goodness.
She is taking this situation to another level.
DDT through the table.
Everything's been turned inside out.
How far is too far for these superstars?
After that, I don't know if you're going to want that answer, Saxton.
She can tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down. And
goodness gracious.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
And Nikki only finds herself on the defensive.
Yeah, now Nikki's got to turn the momentum around.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Stuffing the chair between the top and middle rope.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Got it. Like what sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Into the ring now. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Quickly hoisting him up. Snap pile driver.
Nikki able to avert that. Expected that one.
From the crowd now.
She wants to finish this.
Nikki saw it coming.
Nikki finally finding an answer to the onslaught.
That could be the trigger for Nikki to battle her way back into this.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Up high.
Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
Trying to fight back in this one.
Oh, she misses the mark.
She's trying one more time.
DDT.
I think that finally closes the book. Measuring it up one more time.
And the knee.
Will that prove to be enough this time? I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Step pile
driver. Is it enough? The cover! And she wins! That is a huge victory!
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, Day My Lo.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.